minutes, we are going to talk about the program on uncertainty, complexity, and risk in projects. Now, why we need to study the uncertainty, the complexity, and the risk in projects? Ministry of Statistics and Program Implementation, Government of India, 2017 February has released the statistics. According to these statistics, about mega projects are those projects which is more than 1000 crores and above. So they have looked into about 1199 mega projects. In these mega projects, the total cost of implementation of this 1199 projects 115,30,000 crores or approximately $242 billion. After cost overrun, these projects have now come to $269 billion or 16.98 lakh crores. This indicates an increase of $27 billion or 11.01% of the original cost. So $27 billion of waste, can we actually afford this? If we go into the details of these projects, we will find that 334 projects are delayed, 295 projects are showing cost overrun, 95 projects are showing both cost overrun and time overrun with respect to the original implementation schedule. Now, how do we discuss about this course of uncertainty, complexity, and risk? If we get into the subject of uncertainty in project management, the theory of project management conventionally relied on program evaluation review technique, PERT or normal distribution, to understand the uncertainty. But uncertainty is more than a normal distribution. So if we look into the last 15 or 20 years of research, we can find out that they have tried to classify uncertainty, the researchers have actually tried to classify uncertainty little different way. According to the work done by Christopher Roach, Arnold DeMeyer and Michael Peach, the uncertainty could be classified into three aspects. One is the variations, where actually uncertainty is due to the changes in the normal distribution. Second is the foreseen uncertainty, which probably we'll talk about risk management system. And third is the unforeseen uncertainty. Similarly, if we look into the complexity is difficult to explain. When do you say is a project is a complex project? It is difficult to quantify or difficult to give a definition of a complexity. We can say more is the number of activities, more is the complexity. More is the number of people involved in a project, more is the complexity. We can also say that more is the or more difficult to understand the system, or more is the system complexity in terms of engineering system, we say that project is complex. So it could be a system complexity, it could be a task complexity, it could be an organization complexity. For simplicity, we are telling high complexity and low complexity. So when we have high complexity project, when we have high unknown uncertainties or unknown unknowns, then I think how to handle projects we do not know. Everything we like to take is a low complexity and the variations and forcing type of uncertainty. So in this 3x2 matrices, high complexity and low complexity and variation, foreseen and unforeseen in terms of uncertainty, we find that there are several things which has not been answered, and when project get into unforeseen uncertainty, it becomes difficult to understand the project. So in this program, we are definitely going to discuss about the how to handle unforeseen uncertainty, how to handle the risk, and obviously how to handle the variations in the project management. In addition to this, there are dimensions of project complexity or dimensions of project uncertainty, which is actually could be mapped due to novelty. How novel is the project? How is the technology of the project? Is the low technology project, medium technology project, high technology project, or super high technology project? In terms of complexity, is it a subsystem, system, or a super system? And what is the pace you need to do a project? Is it a regular pace? Is it a fast competitive pace? It's a time critical pace or a blitz projects? What is a blitz projects? In case there is a cyclone and you need to send a rescue team, that is also a project. But here, the start point is known, end point is not known. So how to handle these type of projects, we are going to discuss in this. So we always talk about India and China comparison. See, if India is a $2 trillion economy, China is a $10 trillion economy. But in 1949 or 1947, when China and India got independence, we are of the same economy. So what China has done differently, that China is 5 times bigger in terms of economy than India. One of the most important point which is found out, China has planned their development very well. In other words, when they have added infrastructure to their country, they have planned their additions of infrastructure, or they have planned their project management very carefully. To give a comparison, if India has one certified project manager, China has close to 300. And this is where actually makes the difference. In India, project management is more of a jugaad. China, it is much more scientifically managed. They have better tools and techniques to manage the uncertainty, complexity in risk in project. So if you like to come, if you like to know more about this program, please join IIMA Ahmedabad and the Uncertainty, Complexity and Risk in Project. Thank you.